goodbye then, little village.
What an astonishing village that was, Professor Layton. Does this mean you'll be gracing the front page of the London Times again sometime soon?
No, Luke. Saint Mastel's secret must stay between us.
Huh? Why do you say that?
You see, my dear boy, we don't want people to make a spectacle of Flora. That wouldn't be right.
Of course. Always thinking of others.
Well, one must always put a lady's needs first. That's what a gentleman does.
Thank you.